We'll gain entry into many sealed places. It may also prove to be useful in battle.
How so?
We could use it to defeat enemies, rip off doors, even wheels. So, we got all we need?
Just junk and parts.
Yeah, but the jag tip, it's not here. See, it's not here at all. Yeah, it's in my bunk. For, it's just there for, safekeeping.
If the hunchback delivers, this harpoon will be very useful.
Got the jack tip.
Stand a chance. She'll need nitrous. I know how, but we'll need the parts.
We just get them. It'll be easy with the harpoon.
Yes, but first, Scrotus war boys are out there. And if we don't weaken their numbers, why, it'll mean the end of you, me, and the Magnum Opus.
All right, let's do it.
See those metal monsters? Scrotus war boys, put them up to mark their turf. Bring them down for good.
We're having some damage up front, but it should work. Better use the harpoon for this.
Wait here. Scout it out.
Oh, yes, yes. To see if they've nasty surprises and wait for the righteous.
Shit. You want to escort us as henchmen?
What's the purpose of these camps?
Oil! The crew, pumped from the very crown, and sent in convoys to be refined and gasolined in gas town.
Let's see. Gates defended. War crier. Sniper out front. That's all.
What'd your spy say?
Camp has light defenses. I'll deal with them before entering.
Yes, yeah, yes. Nothing our sweet Magnum Opus cannot handle. spotted us now and preparing for battle.
This has got to be quick. Shut him up.
To that pump and destroy it.
What do you want?
Time has built to this, Wanderer. Your path, however crooked, has led you straight to here. Our work, yours and mine, must soon commence. Come find me when your spirit is ready.
Fuel storage. One can't do the trick.
In my work.
There's something they's doing before we turn back.
But we've got all we need. Why stall our work on the Magnum Opus?
It's not for you to understand.
I see. You have your secret reasons. I'll follow you, because I think fate favors old chum. Solo, please, take this flare. And when you need old chum, point skywards and fire.
Stay with the car. I do this alone.
Well, never mind old Chumbucket now. Never mind. Never mind the old Blackfinger and his sacred quest. Holy missions have won their way on some aimless private crusade on your very own self. Enough. Do that.
There you are. Shifter of sands. Letter of blood. Remnants of a ruined past. You say you seek the plains of silence. But do you not wander them right now? The remains of your life. A perpetual flight. An escape from all that is human. Until one day, the plains of silence end, and you begin. You've a purpose in this life, my friend, although you fear to dream it. But pain will come, much more pain, before this purpose to you is made manifest.
You know nothing of me.
Look behind you. At June after June of drifting, half-forgotten terrors. You flee them always, these past phantoms, and the madness that crawls inside. You've come to Griffith for a reason, deep inside. Twisted around horrors from which you run lies your strength. Griffith can help. Help you venture down to where you daren't go yourself. And lay bare your true promise.